Nos encontramos en la planta de Volkswagen Argentina. Estamos con el señor Rainer Slitlov, que es la persona que con una Amarok ha recorrido casi prácticamente toda América. How are you?
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be in Pacheco and of course a new world record for Volkswagen Amarok.
Which was the travesty? From where to where?
Yeah, I drove from Alaska to Argentina in 10 days, 19 hours.
In 10 days?
Yeah, a new world record.
And you go to the south also?
Yes, to Ushuaia. To Ushuaia.
10 days. It's amazing, eh?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's good prepared. We have a lot of partners who make this project happen. I prepared it for 1 year. And 60 people have worked with me on the project.
Only three
people. But both of them are back in Germany. And we had one Argentinian, Nelson Scarabella. Yes. Yeah, so two Germans, one Argentinian.
Only one car, as I
One said. Car, yes. Like a submarine, sleeping, eating, everything inside.
Well, tell me some anecdote or something about the travesty. What is the most difficult?
We had a big problem in Honduras. Then there was a roadblock because they had a riot because the president wants to privatize all companies. So we had to go through a river. We had to follow the police car through a river to go around the city for the city block. That was really an adventure. You will see it later.
Yes. The water was high. Very dangerous.
Ah, yes, because I didn't know the river. I couldn't check it on the scout tour. This was quite a challenge. And then also, the problem is the plane we chartered is a scheduled plane. So it will leave when we are not coming. So we really tried to meet the plane in Panama City.
And how is the people all over the America?
Very nice. I mean, it's a cultural difference between North America and South America, but it's nice to see how many cultures and how many people living here on this continent, these two continents.
Not Indians, cannibals.
No, nothing at all. No. South America and Central America is very much organized.
And you make some travesty about the river or the sea with a boat or something like this, to cross?
No, we use the plane. We use the plane from Panama City to Colombia to go over the Darien Gap because the road is not completed.
It's very interesting.
Yes, because
not so far.
No, it's only 1 hour flight. It's about 150 kilometers.
Not more. We must finish that.
Yes. Yeah, so no, I mean I'm happy now here in Pacheco, world record. I have an old world record with the Touareg, 11 days, 17 hours in 2011. Now I'm almost beating my own world record by almost 1 day.
This Amarok is made in Germany?
No, Pacheco.
Ah, Pacheco. Yes. Well, yes. Very nice.
Yes.
How many HP? How many?
244.
Yes, this is the most important.
V6 engine.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You're preparing another.
Yes, I've tried to do another adventure and hopefully we can do something for Argentina next year.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No problem.
And thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Don't change the channel. Stay here and follow the new program here.